studying in trending careers. So nowadays, everybody wants to study IT and everything. Yeah, that's fantastic and everything. But the problem is, are you good enough for it? It's not because you studied IT that you get an IT job. That's especially if you're not good at it. Get my point now. There was a time that petroleum engineering was very hot. People that studied banking and finance, or studied geography, or library sciences, or whatever, they went. Some of them went to the UK to study petroleum management, and they came back to Nigeria, or came back to Ghana or Uganda, and they felt that they would get oil and gas jobs. How would that work if you don't have any experience in it? So, a lot of times, you have to stay diligent to your profession, be very good at it, and the sky is the beginning. You always get a job opportunity. Be shengenized.